Good morning. Today's tutorial, I'll be talking about the horizontal incision became in periodontal plan. There are three types of horizontal incision. The first one is internal bevel incision, the second is clavicular incision, and the third is after raising the plaque, we give interdental incision. I'll be demonstrating to you clinically on a model how these three incisions are given. The first incision is internal bevel incision. The internal bevel incision is given with a number 15 blade, and it starts from 0.5 mm from the margin of gingiva, and the blade is directed towards the crest of the annular bone. So we start from the distal end of the teeth, and then we move nasally So this is the incision. Now you can appreciate that the marginal gingiva is separated from the periodontal flap. This is the inner half of the periodontal flap, which is the diseased tissue. The second incision is called as clavicular incision, which can be given with both number 12 blade as well as number 15 blade. The clavicular incision starts from the base of the sulcus to the crest of the bone, and it separates the inner half of the periodontal flap. I'll start the clavicular incision. You can know I'm passing the blade from distal to the mesial aspect along the gingival surface. Now the periodontal flap is raised and we give the third incision using the interdental knife. This finishes today's tutorial.